I do want them all to be faster and bigger and more powerful and all that. But from a business mindset, I really want, I've got X amount of dollars in my roster, invested in my roster. How many of those dollars am I losing every week because a player can't play or can't train and help in the preparation of the team?